If you are in need of a loan, but the news around loans is troubling you, watch this video and learn how you can find out if your loan provider is trustworthy. Loans must be availed only through RBI licensed NBFCs. Always check loan provider's website for proof of authenticity. The company's office must be based in India. The guidelines must be on the basis of the regulations issued by the RBI, for which you must check the terms and conditions page. Check the Google Play Store description before downloading the app. You can also check for social media pages of the company to get more information about the app. This was about the precautions you need to take before availing a loan. Now, it is important for you to know these practices for digital transactions. Do's: always use secure devices, network and applications only for any transaction. Check for the company's registration or certifications. All transactions must be done only through the official website or app. Don'ts: do not ever share your account number, password or wiring instructions with anyone. Any unsolicited email or text with unknown sources must not be opened. Most importantly, never share your OTP with anyone. Remember these points and always stay safe and alert. Which is why more than 75 million users have put their trust in the True Balance platform. Because here, one can get loans quickly without paperwork. Even you can avail a loan from Rs 5,000 to Rs 50,000 at an interest rate of 5%. Loans availed through True Balance are made available through RBI licensed NBFC. True Balance app is with you through your every need. To download the app, please check the link in the description below.